Hi-ho, Kermit the Frog here, and in front of me I have 4 eggs. Let us count them, shall we? Okay, we shall. 1 egg, 2 eggs, 3 eggs, and 4 eggs. Okay, and together we have, well, we have, I guess we have 1 less egg. So let's count the remaining 3 eggs, shall we? Okay. We have 1, 2, 3. Okay, well, we have 2 eggs left. Let's count the 2 eggs, huh? Okay, we have 1, 2. And, yeah, I figured it might. Okay, we have 1 less egg, so let's count the 1 remaining egg, shall we? Here it is. 1 egg. Exactly. Okay, well, we don't have any eggs here, but what we do have here are 4 little chickens. So let's count the 4 little chickens, shall we? Okay, 1 little chicken, 2 little chickens, 3 little chickens, and 4 little chickens. And so how can I explain 4 when we have now 1 less chicken? So let's count the 3 chickens. 1 little chicken, 2 little chickens, and 3 little chickens. We have 2 chickens left. We will count the 2 chickens that are left. 1 little chicken, 2 little chickens. There is only 1 chicken left, and let's count it. 1! Okay, we got no chickens and no eggs, so let's forget the whole thing.